2026 Genesis GV60 models come equipped with charging ports that follow the North American Charging Standard, or NACS. This includes the Tesla Supercharger network of charging stations. But when charging at non-Tesla Supercharger stations that utilize CCS chargers, proper adapters will be required. When charging at a Level 1 or Level 2 AC charger that uses a J1772 type nozzle, you will need to use this type of adapter only. If charging at a Level 3 DC fast charger that uses a CCS type nozzle, you will need to use this adapter only. Note that although Level 1 and Level 2 chargers fit into the Level 3 adapter, it is not approved for usage, and using this combination runs the risk of damage to the charger, adapter, and vehicle. For all adapters, be sure to insert the adapter onto the charging nozzle first, and then insert the combination into your Genesis EV until you hear a click sound. To remove, ensure charging has stopped, the doors are unlocked, and then remove the charger and adapter combination together. Next, remove the adapter from the charging nozzle. Always be sure to store your charging adapters in a safe location to keep the adapter free from possible damage and debris. For information about obtaining charging adapters, be sure to consult with your local Genesis retailer. For more information, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult owners.genesis.com and your owner's manual.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Genesis USA YouTube channel for more great videos, and visit genesis.com for more info.